Alright, so we're back playing some more Resident Evil Remake. So I've pulled up a little walkthrough this time. Because I now realise it's hopeless. We will never get through it if... Oh, wait. I need to get, the map. I forgot to get the map, actually. I need to get the map. Also that. I need this guy killed. Sweet. Right, so I need to actually push this. Ah, I didn't know that. And add this bitch a yeet. Grab that later. Yeah. No. I need to go outside because I know what to do now with the arrowhead. Here the dish outside. Right, where is that? As poor man's emerald. And then should now be able to use this. Nice. Head down in, which we love that. Okay. Get the book. I don't trust that. Examine it. Key. Mansion key. Oh. And up. Book of curses. So four masks. A mask that speaks no evil, a mask that smells no evil, a mask that sees no evil, a mask that cannot speak, smell, or see evil. When all four fall into place, evil will awaken. Sword key! Nice. I will need to get a shotgun. What is it? Return to the main hall on the east side of this room. View the map again. Oh, wait. No. Like to equip. Can I use a survival knife for lockpick? That takes me back to where I was, does it not? Is this the... I'm gonna keep accidentally... Oh my god. Is this the main hall? No, because main hall... Oh fuck, I don't care. Probably should get acid drums, they feel important. Oh, wait, where's my gun? Yes, I'd like my gun equipped, please. I don't think it wants me going back from where I came from. That's the only thing. Oh wait, I can open these rooms now though. Am I gonna regret this? I can hear a zombie though. Fuck's sake. Okay, cool, they're dead. It's locked, an emblem for helmet. Oh, it just takes me back to the room I was in. Yeah, but I can't be going back this way though. What from the other side? And then why are we going back? Eh, fuck it. I mean, it says it'll give me acid rounds, but... Oh wait, it makes the shotgun inaccessible. Oh wait, that just took me back where it was. In this. I need to return to the main hall. That's locked from the other side. Oh yeah, it'll be one of these doors actually. I don't know if I have enough ammo though. I'm just shooting them all. Armor. 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 Oh, wait. I think I found. Yeah, I'll take the lighter. The save room. Dog whistle. Oh wait, a crumpled memo. Today Sir Spencer told me to hide something where no one could find it. Well, I had this idea. I figured if I could somehow have it protected by a dangerous animal like the vicious canine that lives here, no one would be able to get near it. As far as I can tell, the mutt is always hanging around the second floor balcony on the west side of the terrace, and he ought to come running at the sound of a dog whistle. This is where you come in. The thing is, I reckon you're the only person that can get near that damn dog without risking a serious mauling. Which means only you can put this collar on him. The object that Sir Spencer wants hidden is concealed inside. You're the only person I can trust with this. Of course, you'll get something out of it as well. Remember that certain item that you've always wanted to get a hold of? Well, in exchange for your services, I just might be able to get it for you. This could work out well for both of us. Oh fuck me, he was right there. Nope, no, no, no. Locking all the doors, look at me go. Wait, no, this is Reg. Wait, no, I'm not. Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. Shoulder shimmy! I don't even know if I'm going the right way, by the way. Bro, I don't even know where I am. It's locked. The Spencer family emblem is carved into. Oh, I don't have ammo. I don't even have a knife. I'm gonna die. Herbs, no. Lovely. We love that for me. I don't know where I'm going. Nope. I have completely went the opposite from where I was supposed to go. No. No, 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 no. I have went the wrong way. I'm gonna get jump scared back. Bro, I'm not a fucking idiot. That. Oh, wait. No, maybe I'm. Ah! Oh. I drained the top. Got there in the end. I don't have ammo to kill that though. Can you stomp on his head, please, Joe? Stomp on head. Oh, thank you. Thank God. I like that she still can. Okay. Oh, okay. This door? is. Nope, that takes me outside. I want to be outside. Get this one. Fuck! Fuck! Bye! 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 I'm dead. Bro, I'm dead. I don't have any room. I don't have any ammo. All there is herbs here! Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. I have definitely went the wrong way. I need herbs. Near death. I am literally so near death. Oh wait. Oh wait, I think I'll just go this way actually. It's the storm. Yeah, it was here. Oh my god, the fucking dogs. No. Anchor banal. Die. Dun. I actually don't even have any room for the shotgun, are you? Where is the storage? I don't think you can even drop stuff, can you, in this game? Shit. Get to the save room, actually. Try getting to the save room. I mean, I've got the dog whistle. Oh, there's a herb right there as well. If I stab him, no, is he gonna stay dead? For this, we have no information regarding those beings. They may appear to be dead, but in fact, they're able to come back to life. However, there are ways to prevent them from becoming active again. Currently, there are two known methods to seize the resurrection. Insertion. No, that's not how you pronounce it, but you know what I mean. Destruction of the head. If further methods are discovered, you'll be notified immediately. Meanwhile, to those of you who still have the will to live, oil has to be placed on the first floor of the mansion. Take as much as you need. You'll need something to light it with, which you'll need to find by yourself. Right. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ammo! That in there. I'm not just no. Can't do that in this game. I have a bit of a tongue. Yeah, I'm thinking though, do I need the ink ribbons on me? I don't feel like I do. Nah, I don't think I do. Taking that with me just in case. And there. I mean, I know I can come back here, so. But I've got a knife. You've got a knife. You've got a knife, Jill. Use it. That's my girl. I see. Okay, I'm gonna assume he's dead because I'm wasting ammo there. See, there's herbs. I think that's where I came from, right? I mean, it was the double doors. And it was this door. Hopefully this works. Space. I don't want to put the survival knife on me. I don't think I'm really gonna need that, am I? I do this every time. Is this the- no, this isn't the right room. Is it? Oh yeah, because the shotgun's right there. Oh wait. Jill, sandwich time! Usual Kim. Did something wrong.
Oh god, what did I do now?
Oh no wait, Barry is-
Sir!
Oh yeah, Barry saves
Help!
Us, cause Jill sandwich.
Jill, you in there?
Barry? Get me out of here, the door's jammed!
Stand back! Grab my hand!
What? The way that transitioned?
Barry!
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
I'm so mad they took the line out in this game.
Thanks. But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.